probably packing everything up. She does all the work. I just show up today and carry a microphone and play the game. She's designed all the shirts, the logos, the website, the emails, everything. So please clap for her being on the show. I think in 1985, this is our 34th year. Next year is our 35th anniversary. We have big things planned, cool stuff that we're really excited about. We were hoping to happen this year, but it just wasn't quite there yet. So I hope you come back next year. Jim, if you want to say a couple things.
A couple things. Hey! More than 100 people show up at this brewery. It shut down in 96. We got an accepted offer September 11, 2001. A year later, we closed. And 9 years later, we opened a little gift shop. Talk about patience and persistence. Just like the Fat Tire Tour, we're blessed to be growing a little bit every year, thanks to all of you. Come for a tour, come get married again. Now there is two weddings here when you come back later tonight, we're blessed with that. But Milwaukee Brewing Company is moving into the warehouse just to the east of us. Just down the road away is where you'll be partying when you come back. So as much as I love to have you come back and party with us, you'll be crashing a couple weddings. So thank you for coming. Thank you for being a big part of the best place. And have a great and safe ride. And drink just the right amount of beer, wine, and liquor.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, we had plans to use the building for the brewing, but it's not quite ready for us. So. We had to adapt like 2 weeks ago. It's okay. It's still gonna be fun. So I know you guys just want to ride and have a good time. I would really appreciate it if you just give your attention. There's a lot of important things. I know this is not why you're here, but some safety things.